Buenos dias, mi gente. What's good, everybody? Welcome back to another walkthrough of Cyberpunk with your boy, Mugen, man. Y'all already know it's been a pleasure and honor to have you join me. So, man, let's get back into it. I think last time you were with me, we were with Pan Am, and we had to wait until midnight. So, I think it's about to be midnight right now. So, let's see what she got for us, man. See what this is. I think this is a close mission. So yeah, let's get it. The garage.
Know what? Get the feeling this Grimes was really turning you on.
Mm-hmm. Bet you see worse things in those shiny city apartments.
I don't understand why we couldn't just stay in the car.
Little thing to sell. Sell junk. Dude, I got probably a couple of guns I could break down. Over here selling guns and shit, bro.
Can I help?
No, you can't. I'll be done soon. The Raffins left are crooked as a bag of snakes. Did you sleep all right?
Can't complain. You? Reasonably rested?
I think you had nightmares. He screamed a few times.
Really?
Don't worry. I'm accustomed to that sort of thing. When Mitch and Scorpion came back from the war, they tossed and turned night after night. For months this went on. Whatever it is, it'll pass.
Yeah, let's hope so. Come up with anything? For Hellman, I mean.
As a matter of fact, I did. Look here.
Okay, tell me.
We're the wrench. The cutter is the AV. And the screwdriver is where the AV should bury its nose cone in the dust. Now, you must be wondering how we get the AV to do that.
That old HMG of yours.
My gun will be useful elsewhere. This caliber would barely dent the armor of a heavy hitter like that. There are other ways. Here. The clamp's our solution. A sat-wave power station.
Why down the AV there, at that exact spot?
Because once it's on the ground, we'll have to locate it and grab your target. As fast as we can. And the terrain there is typical California desert. Flat, dry, and empty. There'll be a big old sitting duck.
Power station. Wait. You want to use an EMP?
Bullseye.
But how? We can't generate that sort of pulse on command.
Would you like to bet me? We drive up to the power collection unit, break in and override the controls, lift any limiters. As soon as the AV is in range, we set off the electromagnetic turbo pulse. This should smoke the AV systems.
So the drive, nav systems.
Communications. Everything. Out like a light. They won't stand a chance in hell.
Remember, need Hellman alive, unharmed. Gotta try not to blow the AV to bits, okay?
I know, but I'd say your man had best be buckled in. This idea, if it works, he'll be in for a rough landing.
Aren't you, counting chickens? We can't actually know the AV will fly over the station.
Of course we can, but we don't have to. You'll see. It's bound to be quite a ride, but not one you'll regret. I've got everything planned out.
All right, let's ride.
Great, hop in. It's cold out here.
Who owns this power station? Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government strings?
Hey, I'm just wondering whose toes we're about to step over.
It's simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.
You like to mess with the corpse, huh?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Or wait, scratch that.
You're on thin ice, B.
You just like to mess with everyone.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing I'm on your side, isn't it?
And now for something complete. Because me, I had to carry a real Gannic iguana once.
Seriously? A live one?
Yup. Someone put him in a deep sleep, packed him in a cooler. No idea why, but man, I made a shitload off that job. Your turn. Think you can beat that?
The deputy finance director of Calcas.
Whoa. I'd say it's a tie.
Dead. In the trunk.
Okay, fine, you win.
We've almost reached the dam. We'll make a quick stop here. We need to calibrate you with the turret. I want you to be able to use the gun, too. It should up our chances in general. Connect here.
How should I connect? Personal link?
How else? Just watch the jack. Sometimes you have to jig a little bit.
Wired in.
Wait a moment. Diagnostics first. Shit, it keeps giving me an error. Odd. Let me work around it.
And now, Pan Am, here's Johnny. Out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Great work.
Hey, I think your implant has a virus. The one in the nape of your neck.
I've got a bioprocessor in my head that operates independently of me. Probably why your diagnostics flagged it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But no data will leak out of it through the personal link. Your ride's secure.
Fine. I trust you won't fuck anything up. Okay. Here goes nothing. You see that pile of junk? Fire a short burst into it. I'll take care of the calibration. Good. Next target. Single shot. Okay. Just one more. Longer round. Great. We're done, I think. And that wasn't so bad, was it?
Calibration's fine, but your soft could really use an update. Scanner, controllers, all a couple of generations back, at least. There's better tech in the bargain bin at a kabuki flea market. I can help you with that, you know.
Yes, sure. The most important thing is that it works now.
So where's this power station?
You will see in a moment. I know a spot. We'll have a decent view from there. I just want to be sure the area is clear.
Sabotage a corpo power station. Jump a corpo
transport.
What's the point
for the word corpo? Do you have a point?
Know what? You're starting to remind me of me. 50 years back. Minus the charisma. An impressive cop. Maybe we can just get along.
Could be something to that, I suppose. What happened to us? It must have had some effect.
You're more like me than you think. You'll see.
But it goes both ways. Maybe you're becoming more like me.
Nah, no way.
All looks clear. The area looks deserted. I see no patrols. The huge thing is the collection unit. And see the antennas? Each antenna collects microwave energy from satellites in orbit. That's then converted into electric power.
Power stations serve the whole city?
Honestly? Who the fuck knows?
Guess we're about to find out. Antennas run a ways down the interstate. We set off a chain reaction that starts in the collection unit.
Then each antenna will emit a massive EMP burst.
While our AV flies right into our net.
We just have to send out the pulse at the right moment.
Let's go get her.
When we arrive at the station, you overload the systems. I'll set up a bypass link for the detonator.
Why don't I start with the transformers? Make mayhem in the relative voltages. Rest should move faster after that.
Not a bad idea. That's just...
Yeah, I know, the converters. But they shouldn't be a problem. I'll just crank everything up past max.
Seems we think alike.
So what now?
We wait. We should time our arrival to the AV flight.
Got it.
Good. Time to roll.
Done anything like this before?
Downing an AV? By myself? No. Why do you ask?
Thought you would have done something like this with your clan.
No. We did take back one of ours from a convoy once. But this, what we're doing now, the risk is so much greater.
You don't miss it?
What? Jobs like this?
Being in a clan, being part of a family.
I could ask you the same. How do you feel, all in your own?
Hey now, didn't answer the question.
Because I have no answer to give. Yet. Okay, we'll be there in a moment. One last time. We drive in, fuck up the system, and get the hell out of there. Hold on tight. This could get a little bumpy. Get ready.
Okay, I'm ready. You wanted 11. You got 11.
Fuck yeah. Let's get out of here before it lights us up, too.
What did that do to us?
V, get the fuck out before something happens to the chip.
Answer the tip. You know, I was just about to set up a picnic. Maybe lay out. Work on my base tan.
Watch out. The next one might.
Johnny.
Fucking hell. Okay, I'm fine. It's okay, just... It's okay, I'm fine, yeah. Just... Delta the fuck out.
Not the cleanest job, perhaps, but it still went well.
What about the detonator? Is it working?
Yes, it's working. And I don't even see a drop in the signal strength. We just need to drive far away enough to keep the pulse from blasting us, too. The cliff there. We'll set up. It should give us a good view of the antennas. And then we wait.
Okay.
Here.
Always wanted to push the big red button on something like this. How do we know when?
Don't worry. I'll have eyes on it. You just wait for my signal, then set off that pulse. they won't know what hit them. And by the way...
What?
We are about to knock a multi-million euro dollar Kang Tao asset clean out of the sky. How does that make you feel?
Blasting shit. Exactly what the doc ordered.
And that's exactly what I like to hear.
Just noticed.
What?
It's quiet. The hum of the city, people's voices, the smells. It's all gone. Wind just intensifies it. Think I forgot quiet exists.
Mm-hmm. Though maybe not the smells. I mean, the coyotes. Rather hard to miss.
Thought that was just the air freshener in your Thornton.
Ha ha. Screw you. You'd do better to focus on the AV. Keep your eyes open. It's there. Coming from Pacifica. All right. Get ready. One more second. One more. Now!
Boom. There she is.
Shit! What's happening?
Fuck.
Bullseye!
Pan Am, the engines are still running. Fuck, they're getting away.
They're going nowhere.
We gotta go after it.
Give me a moment.
Pan Am, what are you doing?
Jesus. Oh, dude.
That's how you do it!
Losing out
some other shit.
We got the bastard.
Let's go!
We got it!
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that.
We either land or crash.
You catch that?
Yep. Over. AV, unmarked. Losing out.
Fish!
There.
Scorpion! What the hell are they
finishing
doing?
Finishing up at the generators. Follow him. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should
Scorpion,
sort itself out.
It's Pan Am. Don't go near that AV. I repeat, do not approach the AV.
Mm-hmm. On the way, or I'll start the party without you.
It's Kang Tao. Wait for me, or better get the hell out. They probably want to help the survivors, without knowing it's corporate. They can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit. I have three on radar.
Drones?
Yes. Get ready. They're trying to slow us down. We won't let them. We have to reach Mugen Scorpion.
Okay, I had to go for it.
Not shooting.
Shit! Probably jammed again. I'll pick. Hold on tight. Going on autopilot. Seized up. Son of a bitch.
They're on our tail.
I know! Fucking latches! Don't want to open! Just a second! Fuck! It's nothing. I'm fine. Okay, it should work. For the time being, at least.
Time being's all we need.
Hack those. I just noticed I could hack them.
Saw it! Behind
well,
that hill!
This thing to worry about?
Pan Am, you okay?
Fucking ricochet.
Think you can manage?
Sure. I'll live. Don't worry.
Hey man, where are you?
Mm-hmm.
Hello?
Perfect. Keep broadcasting
Scorpion?
Over an open channel. Just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear. Something's not right. Did you hear those shots? V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see the wreck, but no Scorpion or Mitch. Looks expired. Fuck it.
Is that something?
V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
They won't mark us?
I'll enable the masking. Their scanners are out. They're blind.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V, if they got the Alta Caldas, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I don't...
I know. Connected. I'm in control. Combat drones. Defense system is active.
They secured the area. They're waiting for reinforcements. Shit. Mitch! He's alive! They have them!
A robot?
Combat drones. Defense systems active.
They secured the area. They're waiting for reinforcements. Shit. V, this does not look good. They've set up the launcher. They'll tear us to shreds if we get too close.
Can we take it down somehow?
Maybe. But we have to get there first.
Oh no. Oh no.
I'm sorry. Your clan?
Alta Caldas. Yes. They're dead. All of them. V, if they...
Don't worry. We don't know for sure.
If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them! This is all my... Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools!
Listen, we saw Mitch. They probably got Scorpion too. We'll find them. Help them out.
If they're still alive.
They're alive. Everything's gonna be okay.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
Okay, here's the plan. You stay in the car.
No, not so fast. I will go with you. Those are my people.
Pan Am, hate to break it to you, but you're hurt. Wait in the car. I'll try and take out the launcher.
Fine. But I have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Good idea. Let's move.
Hang Tao. Of course, I already have robots. I haven't even seen a robot.
piece of work.
Oh, grenade him? Fuck into him. That's how you wanna play. What the fuck am I fighting right now, dude? Bro, how do I take out the turret? Oh my god, it's been on the side. Oh shit, this whole time.
Path clear.
I'm coming for you.
So silly. So silly. I'm so silly. Why I make things more complicated for myself? I'm over here all shooting it like, bro, nothing is happening, bro.
Open the door. I'll cover you.
That's a door?
Now! Step back! Back! Toss your weapons or I'll shoot! I repeat, drop your weapons!
Easy.
Now!
Not too late for everyone to walk out of this alive.
We called for backup!
Bullshit!
Last chance. You don't gotta die today. Let's talk.
Why should I believe you?
Pan Am, shoot
Shut
him.
Up!
Listen, this isn't about you. Let him go and tell me where your passenger is.
I don't know where they took him.
Hell no. He's lying.
You don't know or you don't want to say.
Let me get the comms back up. I'll buzz the unit. We'll talk.
Pan Am.
But only if
you remember the cowboy, don't you?
Fuck!
Pan Am!
God damn it!
Oh, shit.
Are you all right?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on, girl. I'll patch you up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat, Pan Am. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion, is he here? Mitch? Mitch? He's safe, right?
Pan Am, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No. No! Are you sure? No, he...
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here, you were out here for the AV. The question is, why?
Why dive straight for the AV? Didn't notice the markings?
We saw it was damaged. We know this land. We knew where it would fall. We had no idea it was Kang Tao. I figured they might need help. In the worst case, there'd be good salvage to be had. Couldn't have been more wrong.
Everything okay? You need anything?
Thanks for saving my ass, V.
Sorry about your people, but I need to keep moving. I need the guy who's riding this AV. You know anything, see anything.
Took him with him, in our cars.
Where?
West, small unit, your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
I'll go after him. Stay with Mitch. I'll be fine.
I am going with you. I promised I would help. Besides, those bastards killed Scorpion. I won't let that go.
Don't argue with her, V. No point. Go. I'll call my people. We'll take care of things here.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun, it likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds solid. Kang Tao lost contact with their AV. Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But Pan Am...
What?
You're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going, before they send a rescue party.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash. You helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your helmet. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No. Nomads always help their own.
Oh, so I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's ride. Hope they didn't go far.
We'll see. The tire tracks start there. We'll follow them.
Our guys were here.
Let's follow. Find them.
Scorpion said I would hate Night City.
He knew you that well.
Probably better than I know myself. He said when I'd have enough of the city, we would stock up on canned kibble, fill a couple of thermoses with coffee and whiskey, and hit the road. He said we would get away from it all.
Sounds like a real adventure.
Yeah. But he's gone. Shit. Why is everything shit? All I see is cracked concrete and rust. If they thought they would call their friends, they were in for one hell of a surprise.
Must have taken Hellman with them.
If they manage to regroup and call for help, we're out of luck.
Better hurry then.
I saw her, bro. I didn't want to say anything, but
left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Hellman.
I would have done the same. They're looking to call their people. The last they want is to ride through the desert without backup. I hope Mitch contacted the Alda Keldos. All that damn interference.
They're coming for him. Don't worry.
You know what?
What?
These tracks lead up past the hill to an old filling station. I wager that's where they're holding help.
Still know how to do these.
Drones. Patrols.
I see. They must have Hellman locked up somewhere. Buffy. See that? The pumps look pretty good.
Not what you would find if the place were closed.
The bastards might have managed to call for Trent.
Soon enough.
You won't get out of this alive, you bastards!
Can you? Not yet, huh? You can't change the control screen.
Heads up! Reloading!
I love RPGs that let you change the control scheme, especially. Sorry, you know, Bethesda and them are the real MVPs for that one. So. Oh my god, I think.
Go, go, go!
I wish there was an easier way to get to the... You can consume shit while you're in the fight. So much for you to blowing me to pieces, man.
Hell yeah!
What are you doing? Hey, bro, you need to calm down.
I'm on it. Come on, oh,
Pan Am actually does work. Look at that. Bro, you can't see?
They're on their last leg!
Legendary item component.
Not bad, I dare say.
Come on, limp dick.
Come on, limp dick.
Where are my damn reinforcements?
Fucking stand me, bro. How long have we known that the AV crisis across are busy dumping harmful substances in the air, such as aluminum, carbon dioxide, sulfuric acid? Studies have also revealed the presence of dead red blood cells and E. coli, sodium. Oh shit.
Who sent you?
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? Yorinobu Arasaka, do you wish to take me back home?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know. to be scared of more. You are our Asaka.
Don't take this personally.
I seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Helmet.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Just remember, you have Helmet, and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life. I remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just Biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Helmet.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Chimba's in here.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Get him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few elder Kalans.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
What do you plan to do with him?
Trust me, the less you know, the better.
Tell me next time, then. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion. Maybe I could help out somehow.
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Look, Saul. It really was Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything yet.
Sure. Right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're an Aldo Caldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still an Aldo Caldo.
Damn it all!
Glad to see you, Mitch, but why'd you even come?
Saul, he came with our people. We took care of the bodies, I told him what happened, and he told us to up and follow you. He was worried something would happen to you, to Pan Am.
Saul?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family, and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to witness that. Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right?
So, what now? Back to Night City?
Yeah. I mean, I think so. I have to sit and think about everything.
So, Mitch, they really treat you like family. Maybe you should give them a chance.
It is not that simple.
Like any family.
They're coming. You have about a minute to get out of there.
Let's move!
I'm also headed out. Take care of Scorpion's bike. It's yours.
Ah.
the mayor real quick. Gotta get a little cleaned up real quick. Too bad you can't wash your face or something. What's that other notification that's over there? Increases the amount of components acquired from access points. I did upgrade my stuff. I was wondering why that is right there. Who's this guy?
Hey. Where am I? What is this place?
Motel, middle of nowhere.
Any specific middle?
Doesn't matter. You're not leaving here by yourself anyway.
Why are we here?
Want to talk about your little invention. Biochip you made for Arasaka.
Fine. But let's get one thing straight first. Yorinobu Arisaka didn't send you?
No.
This means you must have an offer for me. If your boss will pay more than Kang Tao, I believe we can talk.
You got a problem, you help me.
You misunderstand me. There is no offer.
What do you want?
Your tech's trying to kill me. Your tech, do I want to
know? This is costing me time.
Shut your dumbass up.
Your tech's trying to kill me. Pretty sure that's not how it's advertised.
If you wish to file a complaint, I'll need more details.
Got Johnny Silverhand's construct stuck in my head, and I don't want it there.
Silverhand? Construct? That's impossible. Where did you get this biochip?
Clept it off Yorinobu Arisaka. Job for a client. But the client left me out
of the
drive.
And you decided the best place for it was in your own goddamn head.
Actually, wasn't a bad idea. Construct rebooted me when my own goddamn head took a bullet.
I always knew Yorinobu's plan would fail. I just never imagined it would turn out like this. Arisaka's prized tech really is in the very streets of the city.
Have to remove the biochip from my system.
It's not that simple.
Look, you made the thing, didn't you? So where's the problem?
If you're telling the truth, you slotted in a new experimental version of the biochip.
How's the prototype version different? It's got a different engram, something more
aware,
aggressive.
The biochip is what's unique, not Silverhand's engram. The previous version of the chip was only used to communicate with pre-saved engrams.
And it was rare as fuck and cost a fortune. Yeah.
This one's rarer. Meant to install and activate the engram in a new body. When I left Arisaka, the project was still in the trial phase.
Oh. could afford this? Who could afford it?
How do you put a price on immortality? Who can even afford tech like this?
Nobody. This model was meant to remain in-house. The prototype was Saburo Arisaka's personal commission. He oversaw the entire project himself.
So if it weren't for Yorinobu, nobody would have found out.
And if not for you, the project would not have been a success. This is a true breakthrough.
How exactly was this new version supposed to work? Were you planning to have the engram kick people out of their own bodies? Is that shit by design?
During the tests, we assumed that the body would be neurally indifferent during implantation.
You mean dead?
Yes, which makes what happened to you interesting indeed.
Yeah, great. Your tech works. Now get it out of me.
Well.
I would have to see it first.
Whoa, we just met. Haven't built up that sort of trust yet.
How did you think this was going to go? If you want me to help you, I must examine you.
Okay.
Unbelievable. It looks like...
Can't believe this suit's the one who's gonna help us.
Oh, fuck.
What? What is it?
What a pity I won't be able to examine it fully.
Yeah, real shame. You could have been his guinea pig, too.
Tell me how to get rid of it.
I'm afraid I have bad news. Your neural network has completely deteriorated. It can no longer function independently of the chip. The only thing I could
do... Woohoo! It's bargaining time.
...is to give you information on a good clinic in Sweden. They'll help you through the terminal stages. Minimize the pain.
Wait, you said the project was in the trial phase. You don't actually know how it'll end.
Oh, I do. I just saw the construct devouring your brain. It's programmed to take over its new environment. At all costs. And your little meat brain is helpless against it.
So no matter what, sooner or later the engram wins.
Yes. And from what I've heard about Silverhand, that seems to be exactly his style.
Huh. I see my reputation's grown into Arisaka legend.
What exactly is going on in my head?
You tell me, what's it like to have two personalities? Because it's not like you're hearing voices. You are both yourself and Silverhand, simultaneously.
I can see him and talk to him.
You're not talking, but yes, I understand what you mean. Have you noticed the construct's influence on your decision-making?
Sheesh, give it a rest.
When it comes to my decisions, Johnny really is just a voice in my head. Maybe he has a different opinion, but he can't make me do anything.
Agreed 100%. You are one fucking stubborn.
It's not
host.
As if one of you wins the debate. The scale simply shifts, slowly but surely.
What do you mean?
You will start doing things that were once unthinkable, at least to your old self. And you know exactly who he was. A fanatic. A terrorist. A suicide bomber.
Well, fuck me. Who's trying to mess with your head now?
That is why I believe it would be better for you to consider clinical isolation at this stage.
At least Johnny never whored himself out like you.
Are you defending him? Or is that Johnny speaking now? Oh, let me guess. He already tried to take over your body. You know. Just for a little while?
No.
Would you, though? Could be fun.
Johnny...
Kidding. But watch out. Suit's getting ready to talk your head off.
Know what? That's enough. You just playing for time. Because I can't tell. Are you trying to convince me you're useless? I mean, in that case, I can just shoot you in the head and save us both some time.
Oh, finally.
I will try to help you. If you come with me to Kangtao.
I'll try, just isn't gonna cut it. Actually, it's almost like you're trying to buy your way in with the Chinese, at my expense.
Do you even realize how much data is in your head? Even if I can't help you, The data must be saved.
Well, fuck me sideways. What a half-brained gonk. You just admitted you're right.
Forget Kang Tao. Got any other ideas?
If you think there's anyone else who can help you, I could give you the blueprints. Complete project documentation. Kang Tao offered quite the sum for it.
You got it with you?
He's got to. Gonk's fucking useless without him.
V. Takamura? What the hell is he doing here?
He's got a few questions of his own for you. You play nice, he might even save your ass. I'm almost done. The blueprints.
Better than nothing. Long as we find someone fluent in technobabble.
What'll you do with him?
I haven't decided yet.
Are you serious?
You know me. I can be impulsive.
He's all yours. I'll give you two some space.
I hope we can come to an understanding.
That is certainly in your best interest.
Clearance level PO, declassified date, not available, project code MH, yada yada yada. Project supervisor Anders Hellman, approved by Subaru. Our soccer project name Relic 2.0, base algorithm Soul Killer. Secure your soul. Relic 1, the latest version of the Botchip prototype, is not only designed to store digitized engram for basic community, but also an in-chest construct capable of independent function and re-implementation into a new organic host body. Construct preserves the vast majority of primary subjects' cognitive and virtualized motor functions primarily. Tests showing emotional output of 75%. Forming levels note, we are only concerned with the construct's matrix coherence, not with its perceived authenticity. While qualitation fluctuates at 80 to 90% conformity, the success of improved engram is largely owed to the use of experimental structure, as well as a new synthetic granule neuron replicators with sural matrices. C-section. Jesus, this shit is long as fuck.
V, I will remember this. This heat. My throat is positively parched. V did not give you even a glass of water. Unacceptable. Inhumane. That is not me. You will see the difference. I will give you full buckets.
No, no need.
I will give you full buckets.
See that? Fuck me, just look at that. Sons of bitches.
You really are paranoid.
You don't see it? Way corps are stripping our world and lives naked, piece by piece? Can't turn a blind eye to that.
This is the part where you divulge your master plan to annihilate Arasaka?
No. It's the part where I say I despise petty merc thieves who think they're hot shit rebels after setting foot in the afterlife. Might think you took on Arasaka, but you're just a bug they scraped off the sole of their boot and tossed in the trash.
What the fuck you want? What the fuck you want? Just tell me, bro. I was gonna say, Arasaka killed you too, remember?
So, ready?
Says the most inept terrorist in human history. Need I remind you how you let Arasaka crush your soul and put you here?
A nomad could never understand what it means to fight for the city, die for it.
You're a dick, you know?
And you're a cunt. Maybe we'll fit together after all.
You seem to know a lot about my past.
Well, seeing flashes of your past, just like you've seen flashes of mine.
Honestly, I'm scared of the day I'll start seeing your memories as my own.
Shit. If it's a two-way street, I'll somehow have to live with the fact that I let Deshaun best me. Fuck me over.
How you find life under my skin?
Well, most things are either too big or too small. Not to mention the clusterfuck that are your hormones. And the lag between sight and touch. Infuriating. When you take a bite of pizza, it takes ages before I know you fucking burn the roof of your mouth. Plus, used to be 5 minutes wouldn't pass before I had a fresh cig in my hand. Now I'm itching for nicotine. Getting used to it, I guess. But it's no fucking picnic.
So listen, will I notice a change, or is it one of those things where I wonder why I ever feared it?
Worst thing you can do to a human, rip their identity out of them. That's all I know.
Can you just tell me what you want? What you really want?
Help me settle my score against Arasaka. That's it. Let's get out of here.
People seem to let anything go, aren't you? All time. You have no idea what you want, bro.
As I see it, you don't know what you really want. So you concocted a boogeyman to fight. Arasaka.
Huh. You're funny.
Got a new life, you did. But you got exactly no idea what to do with it. Honestly, don't differ a bit from those poor bastards handcuffed to the feeders and their megablock pads.
Okay. I'll tell you why I want to destroy Arasaka, but I'll only tell you once. Want to hear it?
All right.
I saw a corpse strip farmers of water, and eventually of land. Saw them transform Night City into a machine fueled by people's crushed spirits, broken dreams, and emptied pockets. Corps have long controlled our lives, taken lots, and now they're after our souls. V. I've declared war not because capitalism's a thorn in my side or out of nostalgia for an America gone by. This war's a people's war against a system that spiraled out of our control. It's a war against the fucking forces of entropy. Understand? Do whatever it takes to stop them, defeat them, gut them. If I gotta kill, I'll kill. If I need your body, I'll fucking take it. Fucking hell. You still don't see it, but you will one day.
Hey, Baron Evitar. Come on, Baron. You're North Old. Thought you might know. Thanks for letting me know. Is ask her how she was feeling. I feel like she's just gonna say something about like just getting fucked up and shit. Alright, mi gente. Well, that concludes the end of this walkthrough of Cyberpunk 2077 with your boy Mugen, the Cyber Cowboy, man. You already know, man. It's been a pleasure and honor to have you join me, man. Until next time, it's your boy Mugen saying peace, man. And we out.